So back when my grandfather was growing up, they used to just take a bag of seed and throw it at the ground and whatever grew, grew. With today's technology and the way that we farm today, farming is a science now. Precision agriculture is having the ability to maximize your efficiency, using technology to improve productivity, reduce input costs, so we're not using more fertilizer than we have to, we're not using more weed sprays than we have to.
You basically can monitor your yields, spray, log all your data, very accurate steering, different types of steering.
Before, you were driving down the field and there's a little steel part on the top of your hood of your tractor, and you had a marker that made a line in the field, and you tried to line that those two up as best you can. But now with the auto steer, every row for corn, for example, is 30 inches apart, plus or minus a tenth of an inch, which is pretty good.
The implementation of technology on tractors, combines, sprayers, implements, etc., brings about many efficiencies and practicalities for a farmer. More recently, Trimble has developed the TMX 2050, an industry-leading Android-based device.
The TMX 2050 is Trimble's newest display. It's our next generation of in-field, in-cab component.
On our farm, we're using it to plant, we're using it to do our fertilizer, we're using it to spray our herbicide, we're using it to combine with. So it kind of does everything for us, and that's what I was looking for. I didn't want to have five monitors, I wanted to have one that controlled everything, and that's TMX.
We were really, really ecstatic when we found out that Trimble had partnered with TeamViewer and had put the TeamViewer Quick Support app onto the display. We were just able to log in remotely, regardless of where in our territory we were, and provide a solution for them. What it meant for us as GPS Ontario is our customers didn't have to try to explain what they were seeing in the field, whether we're sitting in the same location as him or whether we're 500 miles away. It really doesn't matter at that point.
We had an issue this spring where we weren't getting the signal from our Wi-Fi, and for some reason we just couldn't figure out what was going on. So we logged in with Jordan, I think he was in Ottawa somewhere, and you know, that's an hour and a half drive at least. But with TeamViewer, he did it from Toys R Us parking lot. Otherwise, he would have had to come out to the farm and then go through all those steps, and then we would have figured it out. But without TeamViewer, it would have been a lot longer process.
Yeah, so since we've started using the TMX, which is compatible with TeamViewer, from a technological side of things, it's all kind of coming together for really big efficiency gains. We have a computer right at the robot itself that is tied into a laptop, which is also tied into a secondary, basically another brain that's doing a lot of the work for us. We can basically interface that with TeamViewer. We could go and look at alarms from the robotic arm to the camera. We can actually see what's going on, who's done what, is there a cow with a problem, what do we have to go and do, and just kind of look at it, you know. Generally, we're in and out in 30 seconds when we're on TeamViewer.
Our customer base is starting to expect that, you know, if they have an issue, we just log in and take a look at what's going on. I definitely recommend TeamViewer as a solution to any business, whether it be within agriculture or within, you know, construction or whatever industry you're in, because the TeamViewer brand is able to provide you that service and solid solution in the background.